that one up and thread it through to release tension. Okay, you can extend your arm up. You can extend your arm up. You can extend your arm back. Depends what you want to feel. You can turn your palm up here. I prefer to open up this way and look under my armpit. Some people like to look down and feel this nice stretch through the lats. Okay. So bring your arm forward if it's not forward already. And slowly slide onto your belly. Okay. So you've got a nice shoulder stretch here. This arm is going to go across. So you're going to push up and over here and then come down. This is a great stretch for the trapezius muscles as well as the deltoids. It's an area that can cause neck soreness. So slowly reach the arm out and let's do the other side. So left arm comes up and thread it through. Find where you want it. Make sure you push your hips back. Slowly rotating forward. Slowly scooch forward and legs back onto your belly. And walk your hand across. From here, lift up and push forward and over. Slowly lift up. Hands into Sphinx. Just rock your hips side to side. Extend your legs up. Now moving into seal. Lifting up and just keep moving your hips side to side or stay in your Sphinx. Slowly come down into Sphinx if you're not already. And extend your arms back. From here, you're going to grab your hands. You're going to interlink them, or you could interlink your hands across your forearms. And then exhale, push up. Just a gentle lift, arms up, moving left and right. Not a full left, it's gentle and calm. And slowly hands come down, chest comes down, and push up into your tabletop position here. From here, inhale and exhale, down facing dog. You can walk it out a bit. Just moving and finding your comfort. There's no rush, no way to be. Bend your knees here, push your chest back. Nice stretch here. And then extend your heels towards the ground, hip bones up. Slowly walk your feet two steps forward, hands two steps forwards. Exhale, unfold. You can hang here with your hands on the ground, hold opposite elbows, or you can wrap around. It's whatever you feel comfortable with right now. This is your tension release. Just moving intuitively. back on your heels a little bit. Lean forward on your toes a little. Just rocking back and forth, activating the legs a little bit. Keep lengthening that crown of the head with inhales and exhales. Slowly from here, breathe a little bit deeply. We're going to start the transition in a minute. Breathing deeply. Relaxing, staying calm. Lengthen forward, hands can be on your shins or above your knees. A little strength in your back. Belly button in. Breathing deeply. Exhale, fold down. Now step your left foot back. So, and your right leg is forward between your hands. And slowly from here, extend back into half splits. So squeeze and scissor your legs together. You can untuck your back foot and you can flex your foot. Lift up in your chest. Make sure your right quad is active, the straight leg is active. Maybe you want to fold a little deeper. It's up to you how you feel. Just think about lengthening up in your spine and opening your chest as well. If you feel comfortable, you can also send your arms forward and really lengthen out. Come on, stay here. From here, inhale, fingertips stay under the shoulders. You're going to take a deep breath in and exhale and release. You're going to bend the front leg. Okay, keep your left knee or your back leg down. And if you want to tuck your foot, sorry, and just rocking or keep it low and stay into the lizard lunge. Okay, and just moving back and forward a little bit. Over feeling the hip flexors open. Breathing deeply. Reaching your arm up, that's on the knee side, and either holding towards the back of the leg or bending the back leg and pushing the hand and foot into each other. Stretching your quad, stretching your heart, stretching your shoulders. Slowly releasing the foot. Coming forward. From here, we're going to step forward. Nice and slow and controlled. Just move it out a bit. See the difference, feel the difference. We're going to step the other foot back now. I like to have my feet hip width distance apart. And then slowly extend back into your half splits. Of course, if you have full splits and that's comfortable, you can always go there. Squeeze and scissor your legs together and then flex your foot. Fold down. Remember, you can bring your arms forward. You're listening to your body right now. You can have your arms back. You lengthen up through your chest. make it a bit more of a heart opener. There's nowhere to be except what feels good in this practice today. Okay, so what feels good moments ago will feel different. Okay, some practices are always changing. It's not a destinational thing, it's an intuitive thing. It's a feel. Breathe deeply. Inhale here. Hands are underneath your shoulders. Bring your hands inside your foot and we're starting to come into that lizard. Now you can sink down here or you can tuck your toe and you can rock. It's kind of up to you where you feel you need today. What do you feel today? You could also turn your foot out, open up and push out. That's totally up to you what your body's saying. What will let you in? What will you need today? Try and do the same on each leg, however. Breathe deeply. So from here, I'm going to place my hand on the outside and I'm just going to open up again in the back for a moment. Or put your hand on your foot. Breathing deep, open up through your chest. Slowly release. Coming back after standing forward fold. Releasing out. Slowly squatting down, slowly sinking down. Just going to bring one leg forward, one leg across. Inhale up, elbow or hug and twist through the belly button. Keep this foot active. Expand your shoulders, open your chest, squeeze the shoulder blades together. Inhale up. Just let's counter it for a moment. Slowly change directions. Inhale up. Either an elbow outside of knee or hugging. Listen to your body, what your knees feel they need. Slowly counter. We're going to bring both legs long and we're going to slowly lean forward, grabbing the outside of our feet, pulling ourselves between. You can have bent legs too, okay? Breathing deeply. Breathing deeply here, relaxing, breathing deeply. Inhale up, bend into a diamond, and you're going to fold forward. Your head is coming between the arches of your feet. If you want, you can place a block here. This will help you to relax and help you if you're feeling like you can't reach that far. Inhale up, legs come in into your butterfly, hands behind you. I just want you to sit up nice and tall, rocking side to side. Feeling nice release. It's okay if you're here. If you're struggling to sit up tall, use the wall. We're not doing our max, we're doing a stretch. Relax. breathing deeply. Slowly bring your knees in. Open the hip width. Start to rock side to side. Releasing the spine out. Getting ready to move on with whatever you're about to start. Slowly coming to the front of your mat. I invite you to stay here for a few breaths and feel the magic. Just observe how you feel from before to after. Or I wish you an amazing day full of awesomeness. Namaste. Don't forget to subscribe and like. Support the free YouTube yoga so more people can feel the benefits. Ciao.